Oh my goodness. Someone is at my window and they look really creepy and they won't go away. No. That's right. And I think that they are going to try to break into my house and kill me. Oh no. The basement. I forgot to lock the basement. Okay, guys. I'm going to need your help right now. That's right. I need you to smack the like button to knock him out. Oh my goodness. He's coming. Do it now. Oh. Thanks, guys. Wait a minute. Uncle Larry? Is that you? Oh gosh. I must have locked him out again. That's right, today we're going to be creating Scary Larry, guys. I think you guys already know who Scary Larry is. But if you don't, then he is this scary old man that breaks into your basement in the game Break It. Yeah, it's kind of creepy when you think about it. So ladies and gentlemen, like most of you know, the first thing that I'm going to do is start with a good birthday. That's right, in the last video, I asked you guys to comment down below your birthday. Yeah! And so I'm literally gonna scroll down right now and try and find the first birthday that pops up. And it looks like right here, Pinky has commented that they followed me on Twitter, which you can do down below. And they have typed in their birthday, which as you can see is May 23rd, 2009. That's right, for a chance to get your birthday put in and also a chance of winning this account, make sure you put your birthday down in the description. Oh yeah, and again, follow me on Twitter. That's right, guys. Next up, we need a super unique username, as I'm guessing Scary Larry has been taken. So ladies and gentlemen, it is time to get our hacking fingers ready and begin hacking Roblox to get the perfect username. Guys, I'm joking. No hacking inside of Roblox, guys. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Hello, guys. We managed to get ourselves a pretty good username. I'm
Scary Larry.
Okay, next up, we need a pretty decent password. And guys, I'm gonna have to hide it because for some reason, you guys keep trying to steal my account. Wait, where did it go? Seriously, you guys already stole it? Ugh. Okay, this password is super long and perfect. Wait a minute. I forgot what I typed. Okay, guys, please look away from the screen right now. I don't want you to see my password. Okay, then I'll look egg. Don't fart in my milkshake. Perfect. Guys, seriously, do you have to look at my password every single time? Okay, this time I stopped the recording. Now you guys wonder what my password is after all. At least I hope not. I really, really hope not. Okay, next is the gender. And I think Larry is a boy, right, guys? I mean, he has a pretty long beard. Yes, guys. I'm old now. Okay, it looks like all our information is matching up pretty well right now. Okay, let's press sign up. And finally, we have created ourselves a Scary Larry account. All right, so as you guys can see right now, I am a little bacon hair. And I look absolutely nothing like Scary Larry. That's right. I look like an ugly bacon. Yup. Wait a minute. I just noticed I can really move him around. Oopsie. Oh, Okay, well, today, guys, what I've actually done is already gone ahead and found the items that we're gonna be using, because Break-In is a way longer game and this video would be like 30 minutes long. Nobody wants a 30 minute long video, right, guys? Wait, you do? That's right, guys. I just had to join my group to get me some Robux. But if I didn't, then I would definitely be using Star Coke Elixir to purchase it. Also, make sure you join my group shop because I have got the most amazing merchandise in the game. But guys, remember one thing. Don't touch the merchandise. Okay, guys, it is finally the fun part of the video. Well, we actually make our avatar look like Larry, okay? So the first thing that we need to get ourselves is the ancient wizard beard. So the first thing that we need to get ourselves is the ancient wizard beard, because guys, Larry is really old. Like, really, really old, okay? Okay, next up, we need to get ourselves a floral hat, guys. And by that, I mean this specific hat with the flower on top. Guys, let's have a quick smell. Yep, that's right. Smells like poop. Okay, but we're going to buy it anyway. And it says, wait, what? You are a stylish lady with a green thumb. That's not good. Okay, so the next thing we need to get ourselves, guys, is one of the only two things inside of this entire package that is not 100%. And that is this generic superhero mask, because unfortunately, they don't make a purple one. So, yeah, we're gonna have to go with the black one, but that's not too big of a deal, right? The other thing that we're not gonna be able to 100% replicate, guys, is this right here. They actually have the exact body, as you guys can see right there, that Scary Larry has. And we can't use that because, as you guys can see, you can no longer buy this item. Yeah. That sucks. Anyway, next up is a really, really expensive item, guys. Please make sure you stock Oak Elixir. Otherwise, I'm gonna be broke. That's right, guys. As you can see right now, this is the golden wind-up key, which I'm guessing plugs in your back. You twist it, and then you start to turn into a robot. I don't know why I just did that. That was really dumb. Anyway, it's 1,000 Robux, which is a lot, guys, for a thing that goes on your back. What? I need more Robux? Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to buy some and use my star code, star code Calyxo. It's time for us to buy the ultimate neon pot, guy. Hi, how's it going, guys? Do you like my stereo system? Okay, guys, there is only one more thing for us to buy, okay? And that is the joyful smile. Oh, actually, there's one more thing. That's right, guys. Like I said earlier, we can't get the body anymore, but one of my friends, aka the Mod Scientist, has created a Scary Larry shirt, which you can go and buy right now from AMS Studios for 5 Robux. Okay, let's buy it. And, wait, why is there rats here? Why is there rats all over Roblox? Okay, well, now it's the fun part of the video, which is, when we come to the avatar and equip it all and see what we look like. Okay, so, let's start equipping everything now, guys. Let's see how much we look like Scary Larry. I'm really hoping this works, guys. Otherwise, I'm going to be angry. This is actually looking quite good right now. Wait, can I not equip both of these? That's right, and he's actually starting to look a bit like Larry, though his pants are completely wrong, so we need to change those. So there's literally just a few little details to do, okay? And the first one is to make ourselves tall! Guys, I said tall! That's right, guys. That's not bad, but I think we could do just a little bit more. That's right, I said I wanted tall! Oh my goodness, that is really tall, guys. Whoa, this looks so good. Okay, I mean, apart from the body, I have to say this is a 9 out of 10, guys. Oh yeah, and the face mask too, but I'm pretty sure that is everything we have to do, right? Okay, guys, I have been waiting for this. Okay, well, it is time for us to join into a game right now and throw some people and see if they think I am the real Scary Larry. They haven't even looked at my avatar once, except this girl who said, ah, Scary Larry. Okay, close the door, because I want to stay outside for a minute and have a look around the neighborhood. Oh, wait, what's this? Noobs Crossing. Okay, well, I wouldn't be crossing that road. That's for flipping around these. Wait a minute, guys. There's like this fat cat by the front door. Ow! Why did you do that for, you big meanie? Wait a minute, guys. Rami Dino is completely unsuspecting. My apple! Nom, 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 nom. Okay, now, guys, I need to sneak up on it right now. And the duck walked up to the lemonade, and he said to the man, hey! Bob, Bob! Rami Dino is literally so flipping dumb in every game we play. What is he talking about? Okay, it is time for me to jump scare him in 3, 2, 1, boom! Oh my goodness, he literally got so scared. Oh, well, look who it is. Whoa, you don't have to get the bat out. My, ow! Mad Scientist, guys, guys, I'm not like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, okay, I'm going back in the basement, guys, I'm sorry, okay, please, I don't want to go down here, guys, I don't want to go back in the basement, don't you understand that I'm trying to troll all these babies in this game, look, look at Cheese, hey, wait, what? You think if you hide, I can't see you, I can see you, oh, he's sleeping, okay, sleeping Cheese, wait, guys, look who it is. It's Charlene. She has no idea right now. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get you. It is me, Larry. Oh my goodness. Wait, what is happening? Okay, hello. I am hiding inside of this bedroom. They're saying Larry is here already, guys. How? Glitches. Wait, they think this is a glitch right now? I'm lying in your bed, guys. Okay, let's like sneak around the house and let's begin trolling them. Okay, oh, Rex! Rex, flipping around. Okay, guys, I literally scared the most of my friends right now, except for Cheesy McCheeserson and Pokezilla. Wait, what's this? Funny noises coming from in there? Oh, this is gonna be good, guys. I just have to sneak. Is he really opening the door? Is he crazy? Oh, oh, he's been shut down there. Oh my goodness. Surprise! Oh my goodness. Look, he actually got so scared. He went back down into the basement. Okay, guys, there's only one more person left in this game who I haven't already trolled yet. And I think he will be a really easy one to troll. And that is Cheese C. McCheeserson. And now, guys, here's the rocking with a bag of chips. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hello, Cheesy McCheeserson. Oh my goodness. Wait, it says my name above. Is he really swinging the bat and asleep? Ow. 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 I'm a robot! I'm going to get you, Cheesy! Oh my god. Wait, what is it? Rami saying you can't see me? Rami, everybody sees you. That means it's my house. Why would we be going there for? I have a ton of incredibly rare artifacts there that I really don't want people putting their little itty fingers on. I mean, seriously, guys, if anybody touched even a vase inside of my house with a speck of their finger, I will lose my mind. That's right, guys. Guys, please stay together. Don't touch things. Guys, you're going to ruin my rose bush. Please, guys, can we just stay together? Oh, AMS, whoa, please, that vase is on display. Oh my goodness, these vases are Venetian vases. They are worth like 1,500 Robux each, please, sir. Oh, do you guys see my Purge of the Year award? It's quite impressive. Wait, this is my cinema room. Please don't touch. Wait, somebody's sleeping in my house. Wait, AMS has set off a bomb with 2:30 on the clock. No! Let's break as much stuff as we can in Scary Larry's mansion. Oh no, this is bad, guys. Literally, everything I've worked for over the last few years is about to be destroyed in a matter of seconds. But you know what they say, guys? If you can't beat them, join them! This pot is so beautiful. And that chair, that was a 1960s, guys. A 1960s piece of art. They just don't make things like they used to, you know? Destroy the boxes! Oh my goodness. Guys, we are going crazy, destroying our own house. I feel so bad, guys. This is so bad. Oh, there's a box in the corner. How dare you? Oh, my beautiful paintings. They are 1920s Renaissance period. Wait, can we destroy these boxes too? Oh, how can we forget about these boxes, guys? Wait, this table? Do we destroy the table? I'm so confused. 1 minute? Is that all we have left, guys? Oh my goodness, this is really bad. This is really, really bad, guys. Okay, well, guys, I think we did a pretty good job destroying my life's possessions. And here I come back from a long day. Said he cheated. Who cheated? Oh, jeez. Oh, now here's the bad thing, guys. There is actually a bomb inside of that house. That's right. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? That is amazing. And also, a break-in part 2 is coming soon. Thank you, Cracky. This is a really good game. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is 2 videos on the screen right now. If you want to break in, I suggest this one. But if you want your house broken into, pick this one. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!